Okay. This is just going to be sort of a test stream. See what happens. I don't know how to customize my stream. Let's see. Properties? I'm used to doing this on YouTube, so I'm gonna do a main stream later, so I might do this quest instead while I wait. Need a repellent stick. Guess I mole rats. It's all right. Liam Neeson takes me. Liam Neeson went to get cigarettes. Okay, does that do it? If I go back to Twitch on my channel, they're coming for my scented stick. I see you. Hey, little guy. I can't. Oh, this is great. You cheeky boy, get out of it. Oh no. Oh, there's no juice. Where even am I? Wait, why is it telling me to go there? West? I guess I'm just gonna leg it. I cannot see this guy. But I have the power. Man. Oh, this is just great. Oh, my face. They crippled my face. Like a stroke. I was struck. That's great. Thanks, Todd. Nice. Nope. Okay. I deserve that. I deserve that. Live. Mr. Felix is live. Oh, I'm back here. I guess should I try going here? See if this works. Oh, broadcast options. Oh, I'm still getting plinked on. Don't know what I expected. That's fine. Okay. All right, we're good. Category. Fallout 3. Liam Neeson took me. Liam Neeson, my father. Cigarettes never returned. Together, we must reacquire him. English. No branded content tags. Fallout 3. Sure. Here we are. Cool. It lives. I got a Tinder notification telling me that I should actually open Tinder, but I won't. I won't do it. Alright, hi-ho, into the sewers I go. What could go wrong? Don't answer that. I don't want to know. I'm going to roll around in the filth. Did I? Okay, I'm not going to go back there. Can I turn the radio down a bit? I feel like, yeah. When Three Dog comes on, it's kind of too loud. Yeah, that's nice. Ooh! You cheeky chicharron. Zach? Come on, Jack. Oh. My face is once again dragged through the... Oh my god, she just straight up teleported. What sort of genetic manipulation is this? No. I have no choice but to stim. Nice. I do wonder about the FPS elements of Fallout 3, because it's just so bad. It is so terrible. Like, is any skill actually involved? Or is it all the game? So this is just going to be a chill stream. I don't really expect anyone to tune in, I'm just figuring out how Twitch works so that I can do a bit of a bigger stream tonight. Laser pistol. That's where I had a shotgun. Yeah. Not that it's got any durability, but I'll take it. I'll take what I can get. Any goodies? Nice. Oh, Maya lurks. I haven't come across any of those yet. Oh. Don't like it. There's meat. Nice. I don't know if this game has cooking. I know New Vegas has cooking. And obviously Fallout 4 has cooking and crafting and all that jazz, but I don't know about this. Well, let's just see if I can snake my way past these guys. I don't want to deal with it. Don't have the resources. My gun's gonna bust any second. Without it, I'll never find Liam Neeson. Okay. Oh, nice! I'm straight up here. Oh. Maybe not. Just when you think you're making progress. Oh, DuPont Station? Who's that guy? Talon Company. Well, let's steer clear of them. Seems like it wants me to go in here, but tepid sewer, right? That sounds about right. Tepid vomit. Alright, where's my stick? What am I actually doing? Quest. Test the repellent stick. Well, I guess we'll see what that means. Hello? Do I just hit them with it? Okay. Does this count as a mole rat? No. A sensor module. Not worth it. Oh. Does the repellent stick work on raiders? No. Guess not. It's not wise of me to try it. Oh. Cripple little rata. Some cola. Eat that meat. Some stems. Wait a minute, I got me. Nice. Sick. Take that. Just take all the goodies. Alright, let's repair this up because it's looking a bit sad. Is this in? Yeah. I'll take that. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Nice. Where's my stick? Are they all dead? This does not help me. Easy, easy. Oh, I'll play a bit of Skyrim. I'll bite. Ow! That's okay. Don't even worry about it. Nice. Is there anything? Ah, goodies. Okay. Average. Average, okay. Ha! It seems like the stick doesn't repel them, it just blows their heads up. Which is fine. That's fine. And what's more, I don't mind, but it is more than a little yucky. Mine! Rock salt. Do I want to deal with a named raider? He looks... Oh. Don't do it. Okay. I think I got him. Free money. Nice. And XP. I'll take it. Do you have any goodies? Oh. Rock salt's key. Combat shotgun. Sure. Rock Salt's key, where does that? We can profit from those. Ah! Bruh! Nice. Get iced. Something exploded. I'm sure it's fine. How's my armor going? Half. I should really look at getting some regular combat armor. I wonder if you can use the Talon Company armor to repair that. I'll never know. Oh. Flames! Wretched flames! Of decrepit destruction. I'll take all the juice I can get. Thank you. Ah! Goodies! Literally just like a couple caps. 44 Magnum, I guess I've got some ammo I can use that to snipe. We'll see what happens with that. Oh, yum. I've never wanted to eat something more in my life than this. Mm-mm. Scrumptious. Repair any of those. Yippee! I got spurs. That jingle, jangle, jingle. Yummy. Scrumptious goodies. Which I never could have conceived of until I found them in my grasp. Oh yeah. Slurp it up. Mm-mm. Still cleaner than the bathrooms at my high school. TBH. That was some A-tier yuck. All sorts of mold and graffiti. I do wonder, people used to put like phone numbers on the stalls at my old high school. I wonder if that's something people grow out of. Is that just teenage behavior? Or does it continue forevermore? It's a pity. I need these mole rats living. Actually, it looks like I need to go down that way. I dare not slip away. Okay. Let's do this. Bam! It's fine. Oh. Am I just missing? Come on. 50-50. Okay. Great. Nice. This is why I don't use VATS. I trust the auto-aim more than I trust VATS. Nothing good up here. Oh, treats. I'm hyped to fight the Enclave because I'll actually be able to get power armor to trade for. Ah, yes! Fear the stick. Spear the banana. Nice. No goodies to be found. Oh well. Must be a jinx. No, it's a mole rat. Hell yeah. Nice. I'll take $3.
This is $3. Oh.
Rally spikes. Are they? Is that ammo in this game? The railway gunner thing. I should try find that lady, the railroad lady, because I did the quest for her, but I don't know if I was meant to get some sort of reward for it. I'll do that now. Although I'll have to contend with the maze that is Rivet City. Which I'm not so keen for. But that's fine. I'll survive. What are you looking at? Replicated man. Just here. She's like an older lady. Don't remember her name. Should I pop in and see that dude who's aunt I? I'm adopted by his aunt. See how they're going. Stay chill, dude. Ted Strayer. Cantelli. That's fine. I have no desire for that. Skyant's lab. To take my bins in after the stream. I'll probably only do like a couple hours. Get my quest log. Capital Preservation Society. She won't be in here. She would never. She simply wouldn't.
Everything looks okay here.
Everything looks okay. Ow, ow, ow.
I've already been here. God, this place is fiendish. One could lose oneself in here.
Yeah.
Is this the lady?
I have to be such a bitch.
Oh, really? My husband ran off and got himself killed and left.
Hi. Hey.
What do you want?
You don't need to be scared, son.
I ain't scared. Any other? Hello, mister.
Oh, she seems nice. A small ruined book.
Have you found the risen Jesus?
Seagrave Homes? Maybe I'll check the marker. I guess that would make sense for her to be there.
Is her?
No, she's not old enough. I'm not finding. I just can't be bothered finding her.
Welcome to Potomac Attire.
Potomac Attire. She got any armor? No? 10, 12. Biker goggles.
repairs cost 27, and it doesn't even give you. Okay, I'm out. Screw this place, I'm getting out of here. Workbench. Actually, that reminds me, I should sell.
We're going to close here.
Sell some stuff. What was I selling? Oh yeah, mines. I've got like mines that I can get rid of. Do I really use grenades? I don't, but pulse mines. I'll sell like, because he's gonna run out of caps, so yeah.
Another satisfied.
Bye.
Maybe you don't know who you're talking to. He's gone. I'm in charge.
Okay.
Now. Did you want some?
Bye. That's fine.
Welcome to Potomac Atop.
Just sell the rest of this. Gubbins. Frag grenades, don't need that. Psycho Jet, I'm not gonna use those. Stealth Boy, Vodka, Whiskey. Nice! That'll do the trick. Ta-ra! Ta-ra, Pat. Okay, test the repellent on 7 more roll racks. Guess I'll come back to the sewers and see if I can find any more rats. Rats! You little rat. My favourite rat has got to be Remy from Ratatouille, and I don't think that's a controversial thing to say. I feel like there should be a musical, like Cats, but Rats. You know? Oh, Johnny Town Mouse, that's another rat. Although, he is a mouse. But, I can live with that discrepancy. Nice! Sick. Let's get out of here. Enough of this. This foul and feral business. Alright. Megaton. Let's go. Right. Although the shop might be closed, I guess. I might have to wait. Yeah, that's fine. Let's wait, like, oh my god. Wait, no. I'll wait 7. I'll do what you want. Okay, cool. Hello.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the repellent.
I tested it extensively.
So, how did my chemical repellent work?
A fatal allergy. I don't like her. she's so creepy. She's so weird. Handling injury. That sounds easier. Get badly injured. Okay.
That'll save a lot of time. Nice. Oh. Easy. Okay, Myalux. I guess I have to do Myalux. Alright. Kill Myalux, or whatever. What was the actual quest? It was, do not kill any Myalux. Place an observer in a spawning pool. Alright, fine. At the Anchorage Memorial. I'll do it. I'll do it, and I'll do it well. I'll be a good boy about it. Let's see. Okay. No, Anchorage Memorial. Here we are. A spawning pool. What does a spawning pool looks like? Looks like? Look like? Hell yeah! Sad there isn't anyone in power armor, but like, maybe that makes sense for lore reasons. I don't know. I don't know the deep Fallout lore. Do I have to get... Is there like a door? Do I have to go inside the memorial? Ah. Uh-huh. Alright. Running only. No fists. I will not be throwing hands with these Myalux. Oh, okay. Just ignore him, maybe he won't notice. That doesn't look that way. Water travels down, therefore, Myalux travel down. Oh, this looks promising. Okay, I think this is a spawning pool. So what I gotta do, I've gotta place observer. Is that something in my inventory? Observer. No? I have to find somewhere specific. Is this not a spawning pool? The pool! The pool, as the Aussies say. Ah! A pod. There we are. That'll do it. Let's skedaddle. I guess I have to... I have no choice but to... Oh! Oh! I've been nipped by the big, by the king crab. Nipped right on my tender butt cheek. Is this the way out? Doesn't look like it. Oh, but it is. Nice, I'll take it. Oh! Okay. Having a bad time of it. Okay, this actually looks like the place where I came in. Clinic? Oh, alright, you've piqued my interest. Any goodies? Blood pack? Caps? Nice. A safe. Oh, it's locked. Maybe there might be a key. I just want treats. I want goodies. Oh. Rounds. Duh! Okay, I have made a severe tactical error. For which I am now reaping the consequences. Oh no, this is the opposite of where I want to be. No! Surely. If I just go up, eventually I'll escape. This looks promising. Okay. Alright. Nice. Alright, we're back. We're back already. And we are happy about it. That's right. I am quaking with pleasure at my return. Moira?
So are they intelligent? Do they have a leader?
I slipped.
I'll bet most people would have just gone in there, guns blazing without half a thought. But not you. I've been getting a good signal. But what do you think?
They descended from local crabs. Scylla Serrata Horrendous. Okay.
That's very sad. Some of these observations about their armor
and camouflage. Here,
consider it thanks for not interfering with them. Oh,
Stealth boys. Nice.
correct, Ez?
Let's see, last chapter.
We need to know how large settlements,
large settlements.
Are formed, how to harness the old technology, and I'll need you to get in. We're in the last stretch.
Local history sounds fun.
In this case, I'm talking about
Rivet City. Oh. I hate Rivet City. Alright, fine. Bye. Learn the history of Rivet City. Well, I guess... Does Rivet City have a meeting? I'll go to the... Oh, the guy's on the council. And then there's also the dude who has the... He's got like the Republican Society or whatever. And he wants the Declaration of Independence. He could yap my ears off, that guy. Clothes boy.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. I think I've seen you at...
Yeah.
Why, I practically set this whole place up. When I got here 12 years ago, it was just a handful of dead enders squatting in a rusted-out rowboat. With my leadership, we're the strongest settlement in the wastes. Of course, a few of those...
Someone's a bit pleased with himself.
Stick around, but you don't leave. That's just a technicality, really. This wasn't what you'd call a settlement until I whipped them all into shape. More of those monsters. But I suppose if you really care about what they have to say, grill some of the hangar deck.
Hangar deck rebel.
Expect a speck of truth from them, especially not that bartending.
Bell Bonnie. So if he doesn't, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that if a man doesn't want you to talk to a woman, it's probably because she has something interesting to say. So let's go find her and ask, see if he can, if she can corroborate this guy's story. Surely this guy has some answers. Certainly looks old enough to have been around. History of Rivet City.
It's funny now that you ask. I can tell you all about the capital, but I really haven't got any idea about Rivet City itself.
Okay.
I can't see how important it is compared to the capital's history, but maybe Bannon might know something.
Okay. Oh well. I already asked Bannon, didn't I? That's the guy.
Stay chill, dude.
Stay chill, dude. Wait, there's... I'm gonna try this way. I feel like this is the way. It's not. It's the opposite of that. Marketplace again. Please. Bannon. Oh, okay, fine. I'll just go through here. Literally less effort. Is this guy Bannon? Yeah, that's Bannon. Okay, cool. Well, I already checked with him. And I don't trust him. I don't trust him one inch. Is that lady downstairs? In Los Muddy Rudder. Del Diablo. Oh, here she is. You there.
What the hell do you want? History? What, not enough shit around here already? You need to dig up more? Don't know if it ever had an official start. It's just been here forever. Stuck in the river and full of assholes. Huh. Why, that lying son of a bitch. He wasn't even born when I got here. Wanna know this tub's history? Only person who really knows it is Pinkerton. And most think he's dead or gone. He's holed up in the other half
Pinkerton.
Of the ship. And he don't like visitors. He'll set you straight.
Okay.
I'll be right here when you get thirsty.
Pinkerton. Pinkerton in the other half of the thingy. How do I get there? Oh. Well, I'm not going in there. I don't want to know what color her underwear are after all these years. I've suffered enough trauma at the hands of Fallout 3. Market Schmace.
Let me or a security officer know.
Okay. Other half of the ship. I assume that's the other half there. Oh, okay. I guess I'm down here now. That's fine. Doesn't exactly look like I can just jump over. Oh! Here we are. Nice. Well, this is somewhat stressful. Maybe I should take some, Radix. Just in case. Even though it doesn't seem to have done anything. Does Radix do what I think it does? It does, Red Resist. Oh! Well, if it isn't my favorite boy. Away! Fiendish creatures. Okay. Take your meat. I'm gonna gobble it up. Gobble it right up. Twenty-four. That's not bad. Or good. It's not good. It's all right. It's all right. It's like McDonald's. You know you're just gonna get hungry afterwards. It's all fine, don't even worry about it. Nice! I can use those. It's everything I ever wanted. Nice. Oh no! I thought I was so clever. Turns out fire can get through watertight doors. Who knew? Coca-Cola. Oh man, the sound of this place just really making me need to. Wee. Oh. That's unfortunate. Big Book of Science. Is that step? But who lives here? This is just an empty lab, isn't it? Oh! Oh, here he is, the guy.
How the hell did you get in here?
I walked.
I suppose you can't be all that bad if you made it this far without the doctor.
What does that mean?
This is the part where you tell me what the hell you are doing bothering an old man who obviously wants it.
It's history.
What? I have better things to do than yak. Ha. Sounds like you've been poking around, all right.
Literally spoke to two
surprised
people.
Any of those reprobates even remember me. Maybe they still laugh about how they edged me out of the council back then. But you can set the record straight.
Seeing the record straight, okay.
For that,
sure.
You have to go all the way back to when remnants of the Naval Research Institute cleared the Mire Lurks off this wreck. About 40 years ago, we were looking for new lab space, and this bucket of bolts just happened to have a well-preserved science bay on it. Everything else just grew up around that lab once we got it up and running. The science team was led by one H. Pinkerton.
Okay.
That lasted until about 18 years ago, when those ambitious backbiters like Lee and her little team showed up. She came in with her big...
I hate Lee. She's yuck. She's yucky and evil.
My staff started working with her, those traitors. She even took my seat on the council. By then, I was glad to leave it behind. And hell, if I'm leaving the city, I made great.
I can't imagine why she'd be more popular.
What are you suggesting, you little brat?
No, I'm serious.
You may not be on the science team anymore, but
I'm with the
still
science
know
team.
How to keep records. Here. They probably don't even remember, but I kept the records of that first council meeting. Take them, if it'll put them in their place.
Nice. What do you know about Project Purity?
Who cares? It's some hydroponics pipe dream that Lee has been working on forever. Waste of time and effort, I say. Apparently, though, my teams cared more about it than they did about little things like defense systems or making this ship float again. Treacherous bastards, all of them.
Any evidence?
Of course I do. Here. They probably don't even remember, but I kept the records of that
I already got that. Okay, bye. Well, let's have a look. What happened with this dude? This space condition is still the only location of blah 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 blah. The settlement sprung up. Speed of protection organized could really clear a 3-man council will act as ever. Okay. Right, fine. Whatever. Lame and boring. I'm with the science team. I would like to play Half-Life 1 on stream sometime. But I'm thinking I'll do Fallout 3 and then I'll do New Vegas. Maybe I'll do 4. I don't know, I might wait. And then of course Starfield's gonna come out, so I have to play Starfield. That's the sound of me thinking about how buggy Starfield is gonna be when it launches. Nice. I like science. Alright, now to fight. Oh! Please. That was close. I could have died. Nice. Okay, so they say door to Rivet City. I shouldn't have taken that quite literally. Man, this streaming on Twitch is like the latency is a lot less than YouTube. Like there was a lot of lag when I was streaming on YouTube. Like I was like a full minute behind or so. On like the chat and the actual stream. But I've just got my stream running in the background. And it actually looks pretty legit in terms of like it's only like a few seconds behind, like maybe 20 seconds max. Which I imagine would still be annoying if I'm trying to have a conversation with someone in chat, but you know, whatever, that's fine. Wait, why am I actually going up here? Am I supposed to confront this guy? Hey, I talked to that guy, whose name I forgot. He told me that you're a wretch. And you don't deserve to get a boner anymore. I guess not. That's fine. Okay, Megaton. Mega? Dude, that's mega. I feel like the waiting thing, when I go wait, it always snaps to 7 hours and it's just not helpful. That's fine, I'll wait 13. I'll live with it. I can't wait to blow up Megaton and never talk to Moira again. Nothing would please me more than blasting her out of this mortal coil. Alright, hello.
Any luck finding out how Rivet City got started?
Yeah, I got a thing. Remains of an ancient underwater civilization. That's nice. I don't think she's quite. Here we are.
Ha! Not just as easy as asking around, was it? Good. So?
Blah, 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 blah. Beginner's research station. Hmm. Cool. Is there anything where I get to shoot people? Old technology.
That
sounds fun.
I mostly just deal with it after it's junked. But a trader gave me this Robco processor widget. He said it's worth a fortune. According to him, if it's connected to the mainframe in the Robco factory, you could have access to all the robots you'd ever... Now that would be a great example.
I'd go for an army of robots, me.
Yeah, you should just be able to plug it into the mainframe at... Okay, here.
Okay.
She's got a funky, like, Canadian thing going on. And that bothers me. On account of... this not being Canada. And all the nukes and stuff. I don't know if that jives on a world-building level, you know? Just go southwest, see what happens. Will I ever be happy in this wasteland? Oh no, I forgot about these boys. No, I don't like it. Oh. Shouldn't have all those legs, it's unnatural. It's vile. Nice. Man. I like the raised highway kind of look. It's pretty cool. Pretty dope.
Your president. It's me. Your president. It's me! Haha, it's me! Your president. President Bill Parsley.
I want to know all about President Three Dog's tax policy. And I'm not going to stop until I find out. Oh no, it looks like I'm going to be forced to stop. Oh! It's fine, don't worry about it. We got boys. We got big boys. Here we are. I have no choice but to invoke. Oh, come on. Oh, please. Okay, we're good. I had to invoke the nuclear option. I
had no choice. I had no choice.
They were going to murder me. You're going to suck the fat from my butt cheek. With a straw. And the only thing that could be done was pressing that big red button all over again. Nice. Let's do some... Oh my god. Let's do some repairs. Riveting. Repair gameplay. Nice. That'll do. Oh, what have we got now? Let's not. Let's instead. No. Fiend. It's not good. Sheesh. A face full of. Oh, nice. Just took a face full of lasers. Oh. Come on! That is actually atrocious. Bang. Oops. Alright, fine. I respect the tactical retreat. Having employed... Do you guys see that? What was that? A train just fell. I'm gonna watch that back on the stream. That was whack. Nice. Thanks. Thank you to my new follower. My one new follower. Very kind of you. Let's heal up. These blood packs are just not worth having. Quite neat. Nice. I'll take it. Who is shooting? Oh. Brain robot. Brain bot. Brian the Brain Buster. Ooh. You better not, bucko. I'm watching you. I guess I'm marking Tenpenny Tower while I'm at it. Let's go check this out. I have an addiction to marking locations on the map. I just can't stop myself. I'm Pickle Rick. Rich. Vile creature. Vile and feral. Alright, let's see what this is. This is one of those areas that I haven't actually... So I've only played Fallout 3 once. Years ago. And I only did the main story because I was a fool. Actually, is that a Yelgwai? Ugh. Yuck. Oh, he knows. He knows my dark secrets. Oh, there's Red Scorpion over there. Can I coax them into a duel? Who will win? Red Scorpion versus... Oh! Jesus! It's fine. Go, friend. Get him. Hell yeah. Who will win? Okay, that was not... That was a bit anticlimactic. Okay. You like bullets? Huh? Yeah, take that. Turns out... He's leaving a negative review on Google Reviews. For bullets. Had a bad experience with bullets. Ended up with several in my shoulders. Now they call me Shrapnel Shoulder. This week on Shrapnel Shoulder. Ooh. Paint guns. Oh. Skyrim Simulator 2023. Hell yeah. Anything else? Fission batteries. Are they actually helpful? I'll take the mini nuke. I feel like they're way too much. Camera knife. Bleh. Meh. Meh. Bleh. Lame. Cringe. I'll take the rifle. Do some repairs. Although, my viewership drops every time I do repairs. You just watch it. There's nothing to be done. No one wants to watch Mechanic Simulator. Post-apocalypse Mechanic Simulator. What I want to know is, are there plumbers in Fallout? Do plumbers still exist? Because, you know, who... Oh. Please. I'm constantly accosted by bullies. Oh, it's a brain bot. Brain bots shouldn't have guns. It's not fair. They have advanced TikTok algorithms allowing them to target my tight little butt cheeks. And quite frankly, I'm gonna have a hissy fit. I'll mark Tenpenny Tower after this. Alright, what's happening? Alright. Let's check things out over here. Oh, roaches. Oh, mole rats! Oh, wait, I've got the stick. My powers are beyond anything you've seen before. Rich! Vile Rich! No. I wonder if there's gotta be a terminal somewhere to activate those turrets and like have them on my side. I'm sure of it. Over there. There's a door. Is it down here? No. Is it up? Oh, it's up. Grrr. I'm getting New Vegas flashbacks, except in New Vegas everything is orange instead of green. That's fine, though. I never thought I'd wish to see stairs so much. Big Book of Science, I'll take it. Increase my science skill. Here we are. Nothing handy. Nice. That's alright. You know, I wonder if more people watch New Vegas stuff than Fallout 3. That said, I'm kind of keen for Fallout 3 right now. I don't know what it is. I'm not even like nostalgic about it because I didn't play this game when I was a kid, but I don't know what it is. Maybe it's to do with the bad writing and the overall jank and the sheer ugliness of the game. But maybe I'll look at switching over to New Vegas after tea just to check it out. Okay, nothing. No tasty treats in here. I'm just looking for chocolate. Post-nuclear chocolate. You got something that'll enlarge my thyroid? But give me short-term pleasure. Sure thing. Open your fat mouth for post-nuclear chocolate. Take it in your gob. Stuff it in your mouth. I dare you. Offices and cafeteria.
Get out of it.
Haha! Little did he know I had the stick of reckoning. And there was naught he could do to face it. Is there a way I can turn on this robot to help me? So that I don't have to spend any... use any ammo or anything? Fridge? Oh, hell yeah. I'll take yum yum deviled eggs. Oh! Get out of it. Enclave radio. Get that out of here. That garbage. Bingo bango bongo, I don't bingo bango bongo bingo bango bongo. Bingo bango bongo. Bingo bango bongo bingo bango bongo bingo bingo bango bango. Bongo bingo bang. Aww. My disappointment is palpable. Aw, no, I don't need that. Why'd I take that? I don't need that. I need this. That weighs 7, but I feel like that's actually good. A lunchbox. Cigarettes. Pre-war money. Fine, I'll take that. It doesn't seem to be. Does that actually... It said that it scrubs my food or something, but... I don't know. Oh, I'll eat that cram. Cram. Who came up with the name for cram as like a food? Like cram it into my mouth. Cram it in there. Richard. Richard Roach. Here we are. This looks promising. Install it. Oh no. I'm out. Reprogram. What's my science? Skills. Science. 28. Okay. Well, I guess I'm out of here. Now that I'm in a realm of deadly robots. Oh. Oh no. I'm living in a police state. That's fine. I will simply suckle it up. I made so many mistakes to get up to this point. Oh. Is it not? Maybe it's back upstairs. That would actually make sense. Cause like if the reprogramming thing is at the main computer, it's over. I'm Scrooged. And you'll never believe it is. I need science 50. But what's my XP? 5.6 out of 5.8. I mean, maybe if I just bust some robots. What does the quest say? Am I allowed to bust robots? Reprogram the Robco facility mainframe. Let's stick this guy to death. Oh yeah! Oh yes! Do you like that? Do you like this? Alright. New plan. Take up arms against evil. Until I can get my XP up. Oh, actually, do these guys have fusion cells? They do. That's Handy F. That's Mr. Handy. That's Handy Andy. Oh! Bleh! Wah! I folded in the corner. Look at his little face. Okay, well, I feel like I need to up my science skill before I come back here and try to do this. Otherwise, I'm gonna be having a rough time of it. So, I'm sure there's something else I can do in the meantime. Oh, I forgot that I was in a labyrinth and David Bowie was coming for me. That's fine. That's fine, and it's not even a problem. And I'm gonna prove that to you. By making it out of here without taking a single hit. That's right. Oh. You won't believe the mad, intense skills on display. Yeah. Nice. Oh, surely there's some missions at Tenpenny Tower I can do. Get my XP going.
Bring Mrs. Mayweather a cup of tea with 2 sugars. And a splash of Brahmin milk. Milk the cow minigame. Wiggle your Wii remote.
I wonder if Fallout 3 came out on the Wii. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say no. Where do I even get in to this yucky house? Here we are.
You tell Ted Penny he can kiss my ass. We've got plenty of bottle caps. Let me in, goddammit.
How many times do we have to go through this? You're not getting in.
I can stand here all day yelling at you through this damn speaker if I have
to. I've already told you Tenpenny won't allow zombies to live here.
Who the hell are you calling a zombie?
You're definitely not. That's for damn sure. For the last time, no zombies allowed.
Can't you tell the difference between me and a sparrow? All right, I'll show you the guy. Just
follow me.
Hello?
You kiss your mother with that mouth?
What?
Oh. What?
Sorry about that.
Do I?
I thought you were one of those damn ghouls of the park. You are currently trespassing on Alistair. Is that so? Listen, like I've told those, you gotta read.
Damn it.
It's also magic. Perhaps you fit in around here better than I thought.
Yeah, I'll give him cash. A bribe.
Come on, dude, we can't talk. What? I guess we can.
Let's see. Load of old crap. A laser rifle. That's not very helpful, actually. 232. Drag lines. Pulse mines. Any ammo? Stimpaks, 38 bucks each. That's alright. 5, 6, 1 each. That's pretty good. Energy cells. 2 each. Are they 3 each? He won't say. whatever.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Let's see if surely someone's got a quest for me in here. Nice ambience going. That's sick. You're a sick pervert. That guy probably doesn't want anything. This guy wants something.
I'm
fine.
We'll have to share a drink sometime. Take those. Don't suppose you know anything about. Really? Fan?
Maybe these guys are just all about ghouls.
Well, well.
Maybe that's
what
all.
What have we here? Me too. Listen, you look like you can handle yourself. You're Chief Gustavo and his pack of goons aren't doing their job. Those ghouls. Are you going to do something? You're a bit of a loser.
A loser. What a ponce. Alright, this is fine. I need to blow up Megaton anyway, so I've been not lose my rep at Timpani Tower. Alright, I guess these guys don't have anything for me to do. The processor widget. Let's just go Enclave Radio. With these subway stations in this game, all you ever do is complain. My beautiful America. My big bootied America. Filthy ferals. I'm sure there's something out here. Oh, Raiders. Please. I've had enough! Whoa! Maybe not. It went flying! Wowie.
Super mutants. Super mutants are big yuck. Idea. Power station. Nice. Hell yeah. Dean's Electronics. Repair increased by one. Can I repair this? No? That's fine. Everything's fine. And I'm not worried about any of it. In fact, I like it. I like it a lot. We got some very good people. Is that the guy who was just rattling me? It's kind of far away to be hitting so consistently. Alright, that's enough of this filthy enclave music. I find it kind of odd how, in the world of Fallout, they're producing radio plays after the apocalypse. Oh. It was over the moment she smelled me. Bunch of map markers over here, so I don't want to miss out. Oh, what do you want? Please? Thank you. Some Nuka-Cola. Shotgun. Maybe I should get those. Take them with me. Doing air conditioner repair. Greendale's the way it goes. After me. Vile and wicked. Maybe after dinner I might try a like a Fallout 4 survivalist run. Cause I've never done that before. Might sign off and start
prepping a mod list because I've I could do Frost, that would be fun. I've not done Frost before. I'm sick of these robo boys. Robos. That's fine. I'm gonna save once I mark this location. And then I'll sign off. I think that's gonna be the play. Then I can build a mod list before I stream again later tonight. Alright, cool. It's happening. Alright, thanks for tuning in. Ta-ta, see you soon.